Hello, TV land. It's your boy Big Woo 401k, and
it's your girl Lady Woo.
And we're here with another mukbang review, and we're doing a little special. Of course, you already know how we feel about burgers, right? So I found this burger joint. It looks like it's called Burger I Am or Burgerim, something like that.
I think it's called Burgerim.
This is the box, Burger. Grim.
Wait, is that how many burgers you got?
Burger I Am. It's like 16 burgers in here, right?
So the number is, that's how many burgers you have?
Yeah, 16. This is the limit of the box. This is... This is White Castle's on steroids. You understand me? And they got exotic joints, too. They got the burger with the fried egg. They got the Greek burger. I ain't gonna hold you. I wanted that dry-aged burger on here. I actually came in here eating a burger. It was a dry-aged burger. I'm kind of glad I didn't... It's kind of heavy. That burger is very heavy. Like, I can only eat one of those.
What do you mean by heavy?
It's heavy. It's a lot. It's fried onion ring, barbecue sauce, bacon, dry aged beef, mayonnaise, ketchup. It's a lot of, you know what I'm saying?
And you ate that?
There's a lot of things going on. But this box right here is filled with 8 Angus beef and 8 lamb burgers. That's right. They got lamb burgers. You understand me? That's a different type of timing. Like I said, this is White Castle. This is White Castle's
on
steroids. You understand me? Cause you got, like, I don't know. This look like a beef. This definitely.
Excuse me, guys. I look a little busted, but sometimes y'all know I clean up well.
Feel me? Now this. It's a slider. Now, shout out to White Castle, but this is what I crave right here. You feel me? That's the beef burger right there.
Yeah, but
saying?
That's different because these burgers don't look like, they're not soggy.
They got the...
What is that, Angus?
And this, I believe this one is the lamb burger. Yeah, it's different smells. What are they prepared the exact same?
Why'd you just smell that?
Because you can smell the difference.
But if I was going to eat one, why did you just...
That's why there's 16. I smelt it. I didn't lick it. Really? So basically, we gonna...
Wait, I need to know what this
works. I mean, I don't know how the setup was, but...
I'm thinking,
I got this one from right here. Wait, that one got...
I think this is Angus or something. Look at everything on it. Look like...
Smell it.
What? not sniffing nothing. I'm not a canine. It smells like burgers. Let me smell it. Like the meat smells
good. Alright, so boom. Some burgers. All burgers got lettuce, tomato, onion, pickle. Feel me? So basically...
It's like a barbecue burger from somebody barbecue.
I mean, but they all... Like
they look bigger than this.
I'm saying, like, this is a healthy patty. Like, this is your regular burger patty.
Krabby patty.
That you get after you cook it well done. It shrinks down to this. So, this is a regular burger patty. You see, they got the Hawaiian butter roll here. They didn't go...
Didn't we have this before with fries?
Yeah, we had this with fries, wings. Mm. Now, I'm saying chicken, but we ain't doing chicken. We just doing dead animal. Well, even though that's a dead animal. Feel me? So, right now, we're about to taste these and see what it's hitting for. Ooh. Feel me? And... Right now, I'm just going to let you know what it is.
This tastes like... Well, I don't want to give wrong, and I don't want to say it, but... it tastes like a Whopper.
Okay.
Because I just got the bread and the cheese and the meat, and it's giving me a Whopper taste. Like the smokiness, like the... You know what I'm talking about?
They actually flame cook these like Burger King.
Yeah,
so
that's what it tastes like.
This is the lamb burger. So, if you're curious, it's the lamb.
That's what I got then.
That tastes like lamb?
I guess. It's chewy as heck. That's not how meat tastes. It's chewy.
Mm-mm.
That's not?
This is a burger.
Well, that tastes good.
That's the lamb. That tastes like lamb chops. Yeah, this is the burger right here. Okay.
Now this, usually I want fries, but I don't have to have fries.
Now listen. I have to look back at the box. That's real lamb. Lamb is not cheap.
I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna get something.
Lamb is not cheap. I feel like this is a come up. 16 good sized burgers, right? And your choice between Angus beef and lamb is, oh my God, I just tried them both. I had to take the glasses off for this. Oh my God. Can't forget the bev, baby. That pineapple soda. That shit slapped different.
I'm back.
So basically, that was the flex. Now, that's the alkaline water. Listen, drink alkaline water. I'm not going to be buying no more bottle. I'm buying those. Those are $5 a gallon. But alkaline water is non-acidic. So picture you drinking soda all day, lemonade juice, which is all acidic beverages, and then say, I'm going to go less acidic today. I'm going to drink alkaline water, which is 100% pure non-acidic. So that's going to really regulate. You know what I mean? But back to the burgers, though. The thin one was the burger.
No, and that got messed up.
And that one's the lamb burger. These are the only burgers that we bit. These are the burgers.
Oh no, they're getting. Oh, y'all don't see nothing right here. Y'all don't see it. Mind your business.
All right, look. I know you're probably like, how much that thing costs? I'm not gonna hold you. That thing there, $50. You feel me? Mm-mm. That thing there, $50. I'm going to tell you why. Because the burgers are bigger. And you're not getting no thin little patty. You're getting a good sized patty in that burger. You understand me? You're getting a good sized patty in that burger. So and I just walked in the store and ordered that. I knew what I wanted. I was supposed to do this yesterday, but I was having some technical difficulties. So we're doing it today. I ain't gonna hold you. I'm not mad at this right now. We're gonna do another review on this. The first time we did the review on the Burgerim burger pack, we had wings, fries, chicken wings, chicken sandwiches, burgers. We got to show y'all that. That one is actually $39.99. This box with the lamb and the beef is $50. So it's a little bit more expensive than White Castle's, yes. But it's a bigger bang for your buck because you order a crab case off of White Castle off Uber Eats, that's about $50. We didn't even get to the tip. So you might as well go by Burgerim. There's one located in Flatbush. Feel me? Right there between Cotillia Road. You just gotta go by Cotillia Road past the Spanish restaurant.
Some people may not know where that is, so that's in New York.
If you from New York and you from the Brooklyn area, go to the Burgerim. I'm from Brooklyn, so I'm gonna tell you to go by the one in Flatbush over there by Flatbush and Cotillia Road. You're going to know it. It's going to say burger, and the I and the M is in orange. A nice little burger joint. It's halal. I mean, it's halal, but they have bacon in that. Wait a minute. It's halal. I guess the bacon is
turkey or something.
Nah, that bacon tastes kind of baconish. So, yeah, it's starting to hit. So, basically, yeah, this was the Burgerim or the Burger I'm review. I don't mind spending money on food like this because you could go back to it. That's lunch. I don't eat too much. But, you know,
Neither, as you can see.
But, you know, with something like this, you can't even go wrong.
You can bring this to, like, a party.
Yeah, it's a party if you really like them that much. You feel me? So
bring them home from work if you got mad kids. I don't know.
That's what I was saying. The Burger Grimm, it's healthy.
Big family, too.
Where are you going to get a lamb burger at, though? Holla at the burger. Yo, Burger Grimm, if you see this review...
Oh, yeah, yo, we back to making videos. We've been gone for a while.
You know what I'm saying?
People go through things, but...
Also, for those that don't know...
I think this got my...
Since the last time we've been on, the WooWear clothing site is now up on Instagram. That's WooWear _ clothing. That's where you can get all your WooWear apparel from. That's where you can get all your WooWear apparel from. Right down to the hats, the t-shirts, and many other pieces that I'm going to be putting up there very, very soon. So you already know how I give it up when I'm rolling up. I plays no games. You understand me? So this is the site right here. You feel me? See, that phone is thrashed. You understand me? But that's the site right there. WooWear _clothing. Please follow. Share this review. Tell us what you think. Leave a comment. Let us know how we can, you know, make these things a little bit better. And let us know if there's anything else in particular you want us to mukbang. Weird foods. Slimy fools, like, you know what I mean?
Oh, yeah, I see y'all really like the split, the grabber only prank. Y'all really like that.
You feel me?
I really like that.
So, we're gonna be doing a couple more things. Also, pay attention. We're not just going to be posting reviews and stuff on here. We got a couple of events. I guess we could post the fashion show that we recently went to. We was also on a podcast. Shout out to Keys to the Streets Radio.
And we're not talking about Big O Keys to the Streets. So please don't get
it. You know what I'm saying? I thought that was them. I thought they had a Big O.
That, when you sent me the flyer, I was about to really curse you out because we don't know.
Dude. Feel me? So,
they're
yeah. Shout out to Keys to the Streets
and
podcast.
Queens, New York.
And Queens, New York. Shout out DJ Southside and his whole camp. You feel me?
Y'all did your thing, though.
You know what I'm saying? Shout out my boy Jay. Don't worry, man. We got to get this thing rolling and growing. You know how we give it up when we rolling up. I'm not playing with him this year. We're on a different type of level, different type of timing. So, yeah, this is your boy, Big Woo 401K.
Lady Woo.
And we signing off right now. Woo!